We've had our second presumptive positive case, and probably as a community we will have more on down the road. It's imperative that El Pasoans practice good, safe hygiene. And that is, if you cough, you cover your mouth. If you sneeze, you use a tissue. You wash your hands frequently, and social distancing is critical. We believe that is the key to preventing this COVID-19 from continuing.